Now, as far as the attack goes, with all the objects except for each other, if you just tap the attack button, you're gonna pull them apart.
Okay.
If you hold down the attack button, you'll turn them into a ball of dart.
Okay.
Of course, anything you need to throw a ball of yarn at, you can also throw.
Okay. I'll be right back. Okay.